maybe three, one of them, okay, fix that pain. So it could be a pain there instead of a seat. And so we know this. And now we are interested in deducing the continuity of F at T. So but from there, can you really see directly from that equation, from that incremental equation? Why should F be continuous?